No reason, I was just wondering how it went. Yeah, so we have snow cones. Oh, that's so great. We want you to turn your attention to Chaz now. What? Legs really hot. It's like a beautiful apple. You need to bite. Well, I'm getting wild headed. No wonder Chaz has the real cigarette. I was smoking kid shit, yeah. No wonder I was stressed. I'm gonna make Chaz fall in love with me. He's talking about love. He just. Oh, guys, thanks to Chaz. Come on, Katie. Do your honorable thing here. The honorable thing is to walk away. That's exactly what I'm doing. No scary strengths. Let's let her go. That's my dad. She's made up her mind. Well, I'm gonna head in. I'm sorry. Don't worry about it. I don't know. Uncle under his knees or above his ankle.
Oh, jeans go down in the gym.
Wow. Give me a minute. I can't just keep. I like the scene. Where are you going? Let's play it a little. Not. Yeah, no, we will.
Thanks, brother. Have a good night.
See ya.
Are you watching me?
This must be for you.
Oh, Prince Town. Oh, so I should spray that with the axe. My
okay,
dick.
Let's get started. Oh. Chaz, would you like to start the day off by sharing?
I need to close my eyes anyway. I'm not stressed.
I'm just trying to find some peace.
Just survive the vision. For the little kids out there listening. Too loud. Oh, hey, meeting. The third time is shining. Boring stories all the same.
My yoga instructor.
Well, I got pulled over and I was like, I'm in jail. Might as well sober
she
up.
Was limber.
Might as well say that instead of giving a stupid self speech.
Chaz, you realize this would just set you back
down the jail.
Further hurt your progress in maintaining control over
your crazy, bro. Come at me.
Yes. Thank you, Taylor.
Yes.
Definitely.
Freaking crazy, yo. Freaking crazy.
Friend,
that's right.
Massage therapist walked in the door.
What do you think, by the way?
Naked.
Yeah.
Easy chance. A big bottle of canola oil. A monkey who was trained to work on a video camera. She rocked my world.
Okay. Guys,
play some music.
You.
I don't have friends, so here we go. Here we go. Seems to probably change rules. That's the name, don't worry about. Waiting for the song. Funny. Let's wash some dishes in a minute, yo. I'm so tired. You want to film it live streaming? Yeah! 5 hours later. What to do? Up. That's how tired I went in the fucking boring ass meetings at the fucking hospital. Yeah, sorry, Brilliant, how you hear that. That is depressing. Listening to everyone's bullshit. I'm gonna get up. Keep my best shit for me. Some of them are pretty funny, especially that comedian dude. Yeah, I'm in a comedian. Yeah, I got some jokes from him. He was fucking weird. Not in a good way. I mean, in a good way. And he was going through hell, yo. He told me that army story. I was like, oh shit. Whoop, time to raise again, boys. Caribou? Caribou? Bear something. Wait, bear ring? Bear. Let's go with that, bear. Whoa, how about some coffee, by the way? I'm gonna get it. Sometimes I wanna disappear.
in a pain that we won't discuss. Spass it up on a better day. Well, you got what you want, what you never knew. Perfect gift for me to you.
I was supposed to bring
them. Anyhow.
Wow, we're getting coffee. Good time. Someone opened it already. Oh no, never mind. Brought me some bananas. Yeah, coffee and bananas, yeah.
There are things everyone can do to help protect their sexual health. Talk.
Bring it with me. Kill shot. Right to bring. Big hit, big hit. Kill shot. Alright, see it? Got my calm out. Short and sweet. So sweet. That's all I gotta do. Oh, I can't believe this. Oh, turn the ass. Nicely. Ooh-wee. Oh, good boy. Screw. East ass kid. You got my permission. Gotta give you one that's ready to use. You gotta say it. There you go. There's that. So all your favorite streets is a feeling to see. You won't get on the county because you're not. I don't know how Sanders, so I say but. But what? Yeah, no, but. Yeah, but. Okay. All I want to hear is the message beep. My dreams, they gotta kiss me because I don't get to sleep, no.
Windmill, windmill for the land, the emperor for hanging.
Screw it, man. Life goes on. And missiles don't go down, because I'm a good guy. I'm calling the shots. No more. Nope. No, Trump. Missiles don't go down. We go up. That was the plan, but now I'm like, no. See, somebody's got to wait. No more arguing with other country members, leaders. Communists, terrorists, poopy poopy. It's gonna be a while till I fall asleep, yo. So, what do we play? Sometimes go, kid. I don't feel like getting up. Fuck it. Let me screw. Well, sleepy music. I don't feel like getting up, though. I don't feel like listening to kid shit. Or do I?
Matt, no, Hillary. Mm-hmm. Yeah, watch me fall asleep to it. Yeah! I'm the voice of Peace Boy. Oh, I can't be on this. Upstairs fight. Season 2, episode 1. You modify your voices so it's not even better. Tim Muckley. Oh.
Never gonna make it. We're gonna die here. Sick, tiny
of the low. Not in my. I don't even feel like going to bed either. I'm just a kid. Here we go. Subtle, powerful voice. All of them. We remember who is that, yo? I should have lights off, shouldn't I? No, okay. Whoa! Where are we?
I think it's the stomach. This is most unpleasant.
Come on, this is great! Who wants to serve this hot dog?
So many references, yo!
This is fun!
I do all these voices, actually. Body adventure. Yeah.
There's more fun to be had in the body.
There's more fun in the body. This is the beautiful place ever. We edited that out.
Body adventure.
Where to next?
Let's hit the rib cage for some awesome climbing.
Would not the virus most likely inhabit his air sacs?
Yeah.
Air sacs? Exactly. Azurath, master of
Sithos.
It's like you were inhaling jelly, cyborg.
This is stimulating, yo. Eating bananas, watching TV, all these screens. Lit room. I'm even tired. Let's get half retarded over here. No, too much stimulation. Let's play some Halo, yo.
Okay, Robin. Maybe we should just take Cyborg to a doctor.
No, we came in here to fight some viruses in an awesome showdown. And that's what we're going to do. Look, there's one now.
What's up, guys?
Titans, go!
I'm
not touching that thing.
Gross, dude.
No, thanks.
Yeah, they kicked me off 2 times going to replace me with Greg Sykes. What the fuck? I know, right?
His body is sticky, smelly, and weird.
Yeah, stinky, smelly, weird.
Body adventure would be awesome, but it's just gross.
Oh, I can't believe I just lied, yo.
I'll just be over here, inflaming some
membranes, spreading mucus. Or did I? I'm still in this fight. I'm undercover. Saw a part of the plan when things fall into place. And I saw a cop. I specifically said, don't come my way. Ooh, yeah.
We
got your back. We just want to see Ramos. Azurath Metrion Sithos. It's my big day, yeah.
911.
Don't get me wrong. I always wanted this. I didn't want to get this far.
What? Sorry, I can't understand you.
Fucking.
Is this okay, Joe? No. Don't hang up.
Freaking out, yeah. I'll let y'all figure that one out. Reference point. If you're a schizophrenic, then declare it. I am, man. I am a schizophrenic. Oh, billify time.
Start
right after this message, presented by Post Pebble Cereal. You know, telekinesis don't work on me. Yeah, what you thought? You're just thinking the right goddamn thoughts. I mean, gosh darn. Sig, I'm losing it. Because I said, goddamn, I'm going to hell.
That's not blasphemy, yo, kids. Oh, yeah, you're beginning to write thoughts. Oh, no, it's not blasphemy. It's a goddamn blasphemy. Forgive me, Lord. And then you're all out of it because your mind is getting all chatty. So take a vow of silence. Well, you can think, but you can't ever think. Whoa. No more debating. That's why they're fucking losing it. Freaking losing it.
Do you smell that?
The kids are listening. That's why I'm replacing them. Freaking. And I'm with my head, I'll go, I'm in freaking. I'm freaking. Oh, man. Make y'all spin, Dale.
Where is that smell coming from?
Hey, Mr. Preacher Man. I'm an army strong, toy machine strong, yo. You're not used to me getting fucking not bullied.
Hey, what are you doing?
Search of the
airplane,
of
real loud.
You
they're coming.
The
yeah, I was gonna drive by the. Oh, that, huh? I'm not letting this one go. Yeah, this is a good story actually. I was gonna drive by those hotels, by the way. Like, get my foot in the door, like, let you know I'm here. Look at me. But guess what? Some asshole littered. I gave him the middle finger. I went like that over and over. No, I honked my horn first. And I was like, fuck this shit. I'm going to the interstate. Yeah, it didn't have to happen, yo. I know y'all are in those hotel rooms in Creedmoor. There's fucking five across the street. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yo, yeah, exhale. Yeah, I know y'all saw that sign. Yeah, there's one in Oxford. There's some in Oxford. I know y'all are lurking. Lurking. Like a shark. And I can't believe our backyard's being ruined, yo. Am I supposed to build a house there? Yeah, yeah. No, I don't know. I like it here. But Mom tried to kick me out, yo. She said, take vacation. Don't you want to still live here? Yeah, I'm not letting that shit go, Mom. The fuck's wrong with you? Of course I've got a temper. Always have an episode. Fuck your feelings, bitch! Think the fucking joke! I gotta get out of this. I gotta yell, yo. She's cool. Well, you better start drinking some alcohol, finally. Yeah, you can only smoke like 5 cigarettes a day, yo. I smell like the pack. Yeah, screw my mom, yo. Fuck my dad. Oh, it's this part where I say freaking. No, fuck him. All right, here we go. It's part where I get on my knees and start praying. Oh, no, please forgive me. Yeah, you're probably wondering why I get on my knees. Because I'm fucking not lukewarm.
Yeah.
Oh, did I just wake up your parents? Hello. Now that I got your attention, 4 blood moons happen on the Lord's feast days. Ooh. You didn't want to tell your kids that, did you? I'm not shook. Maybe a little. Yeah. Muslim parents. Are you going to be your kids now? Ooh. Go ahead. Psych. Well, you dumbass. I'm not that stupid. You yell, of course, they're like, what the fuck is going on in here? Let me flip. This is a kid's show, yeah? What's up? Yeah. No wonder Sabrina Carpenter can't sleep. She's going to do a lot of shit, yo. I want to comfort her if I marry her. What pipe are you off the list? Psych, I don't know yet. Whoa. Whoa. New stream.